One of the things that helps me is to think about the biblical narrative or the biblical arc. And I think about this idea of creation, fall, redemption, and new creation. And God is active in each of those stages. And I think in a lot of ways I can locate my work and the work in others of others in each of those four chapters of the story. So there are times in our work where we really do create not quite ex nihilo out of nothing, but we create out of almost nothing. We really are almost touching the identity of God. We're close image bearers because we're creating in ways that are very near to how God creates. And I'm in awe at what artists can do or what manufacturers can do. We also live in the chapter of the fall. And so at any given time, we're about the restoration and reconciliation of God's creation. And a verse that's really helpful for me comes out of Colossians chapter 1, I think it's verse 20, where it's really it's a chapter about the supremacy of Christ in all things. And there's nothing that escapes or evades his reconciling work. He's reconciling the things on heaven and the things on earth. And you sort of play that out in your mind, that he actually cares about people, but he actually cares about all the other things that are broken in the world as well. Objects, institutions that aren't functioning well. I mean, that's a powerful verse. That places us in a sea of divine opportunity at any given moment in our lives. And so I think a lot about that verse, and I think a lot about that in the way that I structure our teams and the way that I think about managing and working with people and helping them to develop. So you've got this creation and fall, and at any given time, we're a part of that. Equated to the fall is this idea of redemption, which I've spoken about, that God, you know, leans into this brokenness and calls us to be ambassadors in this sea of brokenness, this world of brokenness. And then I think the other thing that we often don't talk about much, but I think it's really important, and it surprises me because we work on vision statements for companies, we imagine what things will be 10 and 20 years out, but we often don't do that when we incorporate our faith life with our organizational life. And that's this idea of new creation, that God is restoring ultimately and fully all of that which is broken. So for me, this idea of creation, fall, redemption, new creation is one helpful way to think about, to locate our work in the world and to find value and meaning and to help others, those who share Christian faith commitments and those who don't,